Carrier Dome. We are at halftime of the Class AA Championship game. We thought it would be a good game, and that's exactly what it's been. Right now, Liverpool on top of CBA, 9-3. And we're down here on the field. We've got a very special guest with us tonight. It's Jason Patterson of Price Chopper. Price Chopper has been a tremendous partner with Section 3 Sports. They've been a huge backer, a huge contributor, a huge donor, and we're excited to have a couple minutes to spend with them. Jason, thanks for joining us tonight. What have you thought of the first half of this ball game?
Oh, it's been fantastic. It's been so close. Both teams have done a fantastic job.
Yeah, very exciting. Now, you're a manager of the Western Light Store, is that right?
Yes, that's correct. Yep.
Fantastic. Tell me about Price Chopper, what kind of a company they are, and why it's important for them to back Section 3 Athletics.
It's a great company. I've been with them for 19 years. We've backed Section 3 Athletics for the last 6 years. It's a tremendous partnership. It gives us an opportunity to serve the community and the folks that are in those communities. Just love doing it. It's just a tremendous pleasure for us to be a part of this.
Wonderful. And you've had so many people come here this weekend to watch high school sports. It's got to be a great feeling knowing that you're supporting something is such a positive experience.
Absolutely, absolutely. We love having the kids. We love hiring the kids. They're great with time management. They're tremendous, both on the field, the attributes they get, they carry over to the workplace. Just really sharp, great kids.
At your store in Western Lights, do you find you have a pretty good base of part-time student athletes working at your store?
Absolutely. We pick up the young folks from the local schools. We get them from OCC. It's just a great honor to be part of it.
Fantastic. We enjoyed having you here, and we wish you best of luck, and thank you very much for your support. It's a great thing.
Excellent. Thank you.
All right. We're going to have a wonderful second half coming up here. It is 9-3 right now. Liverpool on top of CBA. This is the final game of the weekend.